I would like to highlight the commenting features. Now you can mention people in the comments and they will receive email notifications. It can be a way to assign tasks in your drawing or simply to get quick answers from your colleagues.
Comments and markups are Trinity collaboration features that enable Aries users to discuss their project directly in the context of the drawing. Note that we are using a drawing saved in our cloud storage, which is a requirement for using the comments and markups. In Aries Commander, these features are found in the commenting palette. The same features are offered in Aries Kudo, the online version of our CAD software, and Aries Touch, our mobile version for smartphones and tablets. A key advantage, therefore, is to improve collaboration between the users working at the office with Aries Commander and the users in the field, who can report what they see or ask questions. For example, if a problem arises in the field, the user may add a picture markup with a note explaining it, or they may opt to add a voice recording instead, which is an especially useful way to create comments with a smartphone. Here we see how the process works. The user takes a photograph at the location and adds a note at the bottom of the photo that is directed to a specific person. The ability to mention other users is a new feature in Aries, which we will explain in more detail in a moment. Let's say you have received an automatic notification because you have been mentioned in a comment or markup. From the notification email, you can follow the link to see the comment or markup in context. The system will ask you to log in, and then you can choose which program you want to open the drawing with. These options vary, depending on the device you are using to view the drawing and the type of license you have. After you add a comment or markup, the other user can view it and can reply if necessary. To reply with text, you can use the comments feature. When you create a comment, you can link to a selection of entities to help other users zoom to this selection and understand the context. When you use the @ symbol, Aries will look at the list of people who have access to the drawing. In cases where you want to mention someone not listed, you can use the share with a new user option to grant this person rights to the file before commenting with a mention. In this example, we need feedback from Paul, so we added this person and then mentioned him in the comment. We can even mention more than one person in the same comment. This function also works if we directly type the @ symbol followed by the name. People mentioned in comments receive an email notification, which facilitates a quicker reaction. By using the link included in the email, you will be able to open the drawing in Aries Commander, Aries Kudo, or Aries Touch, and start reviewing the comments right away. Comments with mentions are also a very convenient way to assign tasks and ask colleagues to make modifications in the drawing or to address issues on site. In this last example, we see that a user receives such a notification on their tablet. When they follow the link in the email, they are offered the choice of opening the drawing in Aries Kudo or Aries Touch. If the user wishes, they can mark a discussion thread as resolved. Even if the conversation is marked as resolved, you can always recover it using the corresponding filter. Email notifications are not only used when you are mentioned in a comment. They can also provide you with a daily recap of your project. This, for example, is our daily recap, with all the markups and comments added over the course of the day. You can define your preferences for the frequency of such emails. In each email, you will find a link to access these preferences. To see more about how the collaboration tools of Aries Trinity work, and learn about the workflow with Aries Commander, Aries Kudo, and Aries Touch, be sure to visit our related videos, as well as our free online courses at the Graebert Academy.